Time is an odd thing. Growing up, I was excited about what the years might hold, about the places I'd visit. I recall childhood moments with my mother on her throne and my father, a figure of mystery. I remember the rat plague, mother's passing, and all that happened at the Hound Pit's pub. Now this. I just want to put an end to Delilah's reign and get my father back. This house holds her secrets. Delilah pulled herself up from tragedy, grabbing the Empire and changing it to her liking. With Duke Luca Abel, she transformed a coddled dilettante into a schemer who helped her take my throne. She's made herself immortal, and even my father's sword couldn't end her life. I'm going to undo all she's done. And next time, I'll hold on to the things I cherish, just a bit tighter. That's strange. I feel drained by this place. Something is wrong here. Even the air feels off. Stilton sealed off from the rest of the district.
Even without eyes to look on the world, I see so much. Once, nearly all things were hidden.
Stilton? When no one keeps the rooms clean and dry, a house goes to rot.
And tell the Empress that the Duke is in the garden digging up corpses. And he has learned how to sing. She'll know what you mean. That thing of bones that Ashworth made. It's on the ceiling. I hear it at night. Bones from the deep, far beneath the waves.
Thank you.
Duke is paying the Howlers to drop food for Stilton.
Away, will you? Grotesque. Yes, yes, I can see it. The others can't, can they?
Motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within. And at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here, and things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
What's wrong with my house? Where are my guards? My servants? Am I alone in here? I'm never alone. Or I'm always alone.
By the Void.
Your guests are waiting in the study. The Duke is demanding refreshments, and I can't get in without the combination.
There's a note on the door, Captain Winterfall.
What? He's out back. I need the code to the study.
It's in his notebook, ma'am. But he keeps it with him.
Thank you, Corporal. Speaking bluntly, I really don't like Stilton's guests. Earlier, I got my ass chewed out by the Royal Curator. What's her name?
You're talking about Brianna Ashworth, I believe.
Yes, that's her. She's an odd one. Anyway, keep up the good work.
Thank you, Captain.
Here is through the present, using this timepiece. dragged my heels to avoid lessons as a girl. Now it sounds like such a welcome diversion.
That came from Tivia. I'm told it's quite the rage there.
Aramis Stilton?
Yo, warm the quilts, will you? I feel like it's going to be cold tonight. Is there bad news from the mines? I can sense it. How many dead? This can't be right. Who has been fooling with the clocks? I'll have that pay docked! The days are burning. Can't you smell it? Right up in smoke! I remember that night, sitting out waiting. I knew it was wrong. Stand the way they look at me. Ashworth, Jindosh, and little Luca grown up. They will never accept me. Not really. She clawed her way back. Ashworth helped open the way.
Do I know this place? The one in have the I wisdom to convey? Nothing more.
Speak to you. Let's have tea in the kitchen.
Stilton's home was quite nice before whatever happened.
Mr. Stilton's given away another set of silverware.
The manners and the families have no idea how much he likes them. To do with a request like that. These scary wine in the
The center of the manor is off limits tonight. Everything around the study.
What's so special about the center of the manor?
Nothing, usually. But the Duke and his party are here tonight, and they don't want to be disturbed. So that entire part of the house is under lockdown by the Grand Guard.
I'm not sure how to take your tone. I assure you, I rubbed shoulders with some of Karnaka's best people.
Trust me, you don't want to get tangled up with the Duke and his inner circle. I'm not sure how Mr. Stilton tolerates them.
It's the likes of Jindosh and Ashworth, and dare I say it, the Duke himself. I might have gotten shuffled aside, but I had a story to tell. Never know such an elegant manor could be buried at the heart of an industrial district.
How many more hours of this?
Always conflict.
Conflict.
If I had a timepiece, I'd know.
Power.
I'm gonna
greed. Lust.
What, three?
For me.
Yeah, about three more hours.
What I wouldn't give just to hold your hand in mine one more time.
Thing away.
Collect yourself, Mr. Stilton.
Yes, yes.
3 years ago, something inside Aramis snapped like a cheap lock. A part of him and a part of this house never left them. Setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within. And at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here, and things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself, Wendy.
Waiting in the study. The Duke is demanding refreshments, and I can't get in without the combination.
There's a note on the door, Captain Windelbond.
What? He's out back. I need the code to the study.
It's in his notebook, ma'am, but he keeps it with him.
Thank you, Corporal. Speaking bluntly, I really don't like Stilton's guests. Earlier, I got my ass chewed out by the Royal Curator. What's her name?
You're talking about Brianna Ashworth, I believe.
Yes, that's her. She's an odd one. Anyway, keep up the good work.
Thank you, Captain.
Damn it. I need to pee.
Oh.
inside.
Your guests are waiting in the study. The Duke is demanding refreshments, and I can't get in without the combination.
There's a note on the door, Captain Windelbond.
What? He's out back. I need the code to the study.
It's in his notebook, ma'am, but he keeps it with him.
Thank you, Corporal. Speaking bluntly, I really don't like Stilton's guests. Earlier, I got my ass chewed out by the Royal Curator. What's her name?
You're talking about Brianna Ashworth, I believe.
Yes, that's her. She's an odd one. Anyway, keep up the good work.
Thank you, Captain.
Present based on what I do here tonight. able to get around that, going back into the past. I was doing in Dunwall on this night, or what I am doing. Maybe it's open in the present.
If I eat it. No, if he eats it, then what?
Damn it. I need to pee.
Whatever happens seems to be centered at some focal point.
Open the door and get closer. You sure the combination you saw doesn't work?
I got a glimpse of Stilton's notebook last month, but he must have changed the combination since then.
Damn. What are they doing?
Come on. Someone could show up any minute.
Stop crying. For once, something interesting is happening. If a bunch of drunk aristocrats are having an orgy, I don't want to miss it.
I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
I can't do anything for you. You'd better run.
Whatever you need, I can't help you.
Now I have to hurt you. Thank you.
another day like yesterday, I think I'll give it up for good.
Better off on the board another day like that.
think I heard something.
That's all I'm gonna say about it.
What has Brianna Ashworth gotten the Duke up to? All this talk of the void, such rubbish!
The Grand Guard was protecting Stilton back then.
One day, young Luca will go too far.
Part of Stilton's combination is missing.
Who's there?
Come on!
So I don't have to listen to him tell me about how good it was.
Hello?
Duke's father.
Anybody? Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
I'll check around here.
Show yourself.
I'm not in the mood.
State your name.
Show yourself!
I saw you. No use hiding.
Everywhere.
Get on your guard, all right, boys? End of the road for you.
Let's see what you've got. Ugh.
Keep your eyes peeled.
I wonder who that was.
Always alert, always.
and they don't gotta say it twice.
Something moved. Pretty sure of it.
She might be somewhere close. Makes me so nervous. I sure hope she's not around anymore. I'm not in the mood. Has me on pins and needles, jumpy as anything.
Hey! Who is... Come on! Let's have a fair fight!
Notebook contains Stilton's combination. Thank you.
Not in the mood. Show yourself.
I know you're here somewhere.
You can't stay hidden forever.
I can't breathe no more.
Come on. Won't hurt you.
Show yourself and state your name.
I saw you. No use hiding.
Hello? Anybody? Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that. Hey,
what?
Where are you?
Someone was here as-
Huh? Yes.
I'll find you, you know.
Things seem to be the worst here. The two times are overlapping now somehow.
Welcome again to my house. Let's get this over with.
What we're about to attempt has never been done. It's beyond my understanding, and certainly beyond yours. If anyone has any doubts, set them aside now.
This defies rational understanding. It's the frayed edge where natural philosophy crosses over into something else.
Yes, I can feel it. We risk madness.
The more I hear, the more I think this is ill-advised. Who wants to speak with the dead? If this Delilah really was killed or banished from the world, what if she's lost her mind?
Delilah's stronger than before. The Duke and I have heard her voice whispering to us. And now it's time. So take your positions. place on the void behind the door. You can feel her power, can't you?
By the stars! This is more exciting than any orgy I've ever attended.
Wait! Wait! You can't feel it.
Idiot!
Here, returned from the cold, from forever.
How curious. It seems to have worked.
My spirit is safe now, inside this thing. Luca, you must lock it away.
I can still see the insides. One has become a stone, the other reforged, and marked by the one whose eyes are black.
Poor Aramis. I feel obliged to take care of him out of loyalty to my father.
Wait. You are hidden, but I know who you are. I know when you are. You've come to watch me return, and someday I'll come for you. The void beyond the world is strange. I won't ever understand all I've seen.
Focus on the void behind the world. You can feel her power, can't you?
By the stars! This is more exciting than any orgy I've ever attended.
Wait! Wait! You can't feel it!
Idiot!
Returned from the cold, from forever.
How curious. It seems to have worked.
My spirit is safe now, inside this thing. Luca, you must lock it away.
I can still see the insides. One has become a stone, the other reforged and marked by the one whose eyes are black.
Poor Aramis. I feel obliged to take care of him out of loyalty to my father.
Wait. You are hidden, but I know who you are. I know when you are. You've come to watch me return, and someday I'll come for you.
Focus on the void behind the world. You can feel her power, can't you?
By the stars! This is more exciting than any orgy I've ever attended.
Wait! Wait! You can't feel it!
Idiot!
Always conflict. Power. Greed. Lust.
And marked by the one whose eyes
surrounding him.
I feel
feel obliged to take care of him.
Beyond capacity. He avoids those who once worked in mines.
I know who you are.
I know there was a time when he tried to impress that. To hide his humble beginnings. But he no longer cares. He has drawn up designs that should prevent collapses in the older tunnels. He wants to do it under the soil. Giving this to God's fair and tolerate him. But he's not without friends. There was the other dude. And maybe the imposter. Yes.
Thank you.
Show yourself!
To something familiar and an unknown. I feel afraid.
I'm hungry.
I've got to get back to Dunwall. I feel so bad. I haven't seen the kids in 2 years. Huh?
away! Another victim! Fucking butcher! Just be careful. The murderer could be anywhere. We need to find something. Anything!
I'll help you look around.
Someone there.
Anybody? Don't maybe search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
Thank you.
Take
what?
This!
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Lamar!
Who are you? Stop!
Something moved. Anyone, sure? I'll have a look around.
Be on the lookout.
I only had a boat of my own.
What am I supposed to do with a request like that? Gooseberry wine in the south?
Stilton's home was quite nice before whatever happened.
I swear I saw someone.
What? Think you're scary now?
Hiding.
Look everywhere. Nothing. Shit.
This whole business has me on pins and needles. Jumpy as anything. Ugh, I can't see.
I heard something. People don't hide their faces.
But think of bone.
I'm going to bring the guard down.
He was gone. I know that sound. He turned into a brilliant red-breasted bird and flew away. Wash my face.
You have to understand. I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
Leave me alone!
Low, low, low.
Someone, protect me!
You aren't going anywhere!
I'll be damned!
Somewhere an old woman is beating a servant. He is but a boy. The beating will leave him lying. He is late with the tea.
Thank you.
us.
Quite suspicious.
Trouble over there.
I need to fix
that's
her,
I guess.
She's back. I'll find her. Anyone here? Show yourself.
Find the boy! You take it! You're surrounded!
Maybe Megan or Anton will have some perspective on this.
Edges of the void. But this one
is special. It's the place where my throat was cut 4,000 years ago. This is where my life ended and where it began again. It's where they made me.
This part of the void feels older.
Right up until the end, I thought I'd find a way to escape. I fought, but the ropes only cut my skin, so I went limp. And then the knife touched my throat, and I knew I'd waited too long. The blood ran out, and I became a god. Now you know Delilah's secret. At the end of her days, she drifted through the void and should have been lost forever. But her will and cunning are second to none. She found this place, the island in the void where I became what I am. It changed her, and she discovered a way to draw from it, tapping into the power here. Delilah is a part of me now, and I don't like it. You have to give Delilah credit. She tore out a piece of herself and hid it away, inside a thing made of bones. She's made herself immortal. If you want to kill Delilah, you're going to have to find her spirit and give it back to her. Reaching it won't be easy, but what comes after that might be the hardest thing you will ever have to do.
Contains more mysteries than I imagined. Now to meet up with Sokolov again at the skiff, after a very strange day.
Until someone puts an
end. You're back. That was quick.
Anton Sokolov, painter, inventor, and philanderer.
Remember when you saw him through your back
of the door? Loyal to himself. Sokolov wonders now if it was all worth it. Once put forth. Some ideas take on a life of their own. I can see why you like her. She's almost as secretive as you. Megan Foster. She wasn't always a ship captain. It was years ago. The two were inseparable. There was no food, but there was love. Those brief days on the street with her childhood friend. The happiest time she's known.
So is Stilton. Maybe I don't even want to know. It's not right.
what happened to Aramis. He deserved better. Another place full of bad memories. Let's go.
Are you ready to leave? The dust is wreaking havoc on my throat.
Yes. I found a way to get around Paolo and Byrne. And I've been to Stilton's house. Let's go. Duke Luca Abel tore down the original palace in Karnaca, his birthplace, in order to build a lavish structure that cost enough to feed everyone in Cirkonos for years. It's said to be a sprawling estate to humble all others, a monument to his ego and sense of princely entitlement. But whatever the Duke has done to his nation happened while I was Empress. In Dunwall, we were content to look the other way as long as the silver kept flowing. I've got to get inside the Grand Palace, deal with the Duke, and find a way to steal Delilah's soul.
Can't feel it. This is my last night. Soon, I'll dissolve into the great nothing.
You should be at peace.
I've stayed too long. Find Delilah's spirit. Trap her with this cage of dead flesh. Set me free.
I don't understand.
You will, very soon.